Pad Thai was created in Thailand during World War II. The food made with rice stick noodles was invented to promote nationalism. Pad Thai means Thai stir fried noodles. Food Camp TV loves to try different cuisines. Because of our passion to cook, we do thorough research to make the authentic recipe of food. Or the closest versions. We put our own twist to create something very close. But create a dish suited for every taste bud. Thank you. The idea to eat your pad thai is to squeeze a bit of lemon or lime. You'll have a delicious, authentic pad thai noodles. Enjoy!